Adaptation in Animals, Part 3. Hello friends, how are all of you? We all stay at different places, like near the seaside, near deserts, close to the mountains, near the forests, in villages or in cities. Where we stay is known as our habitat. Man adapts himself according to the weather of that place and wears clothes accordingly, eats food according to the weather and keeps himself safe. Have you ever thought about how animals and birds adapt themselves? They also stay in different places like the forests, deserts, etc. Let us learn about the same through this video. The objectives of this story are 1. To understand why do animals adapt? 2. To understand how do animals adapt in different habitats?
Try and catch me.
Stop running now, Amar. We both are tired. Come, let us rest here.
Look, we did not realize we reached the pond while running.
Look, a frog.
Where? I cannot see one. Yes, there it is. Look how it is hiding amongst the green leaves.
Nature has provided animals with a lot of physical attributes to adapt to their surroundings, like this frog.
Yes, this is so unique. How do these animals and birds adapt themselves to the different weather conditions?
And which are those animals who adapt themselves? I remember reading that the animals who live in cold places and those who live in hot places adapt differently, like the camel adapts itself in a desert. But how do the animals who stay in cold places, like the polar bear and penguins, adapt themselves? It is extremely cold in the polar regions. I have read that the temperature drops down to minus 40 degrees Celsius. They cannot wear sweaters and socks like us.
Yes, we had studied in geography that it is very cold in the polar regions. Let us go home and try and read and find out more. Look at these pictures. There are pictures of polar bear and penguins here. Let us read. According to this, the polar bear A has white fur because of which it can mingle with the white snow and keep itself safe from the predators. B. There are two layers of hair on its body which keep him warm. C. Its nails are long and curved due to which it can walk easily on snow. D. It has a layer of fat under its skin which keeps it warm.
Wonderful! The polar bear can almost adapt with the help of all of this body parts.
It is written about the penguins that their skin is also thick, which keeps them warm and they are excellent swimmers. Penguins are always found in groups so that they get warm from each other.
This is very interesting information.
These animals adapt themselves in the cold weather for a long time, but a few birds also migrate, don't they?
Yes, when I had gone to meet my grandfather, who stay in Bharatpur, which is in Rajasthan, he told me that there are birds who fly for more than 15,000 kilometers to come there to migrate, like the Siberian crane, who migrates from Siberia to Bharatpur and return when the winter ends back home. It is amazing. How do these birds know the direction of Siberia to India?
I think they sense the direction from the sun and the moon. Let us go and ask Meena Didi. She studies in a college. I am sure she would know about migration. Hello Meena Didi, how are you? We all were discussing about adaptation of animals and birds. We were thinking that when birds migrate, how do they keep coming back to the same place? How do they remember the way?
Oh, that is great, children. It is a very interesting discussion. Actually, the thing is that majority of the birds migrate during the night. That is why we do not pay attention to their large groups flying at night. I'm sure there is something special in their structure which allows them to reach their destination without any map, etc. The scientists also still are not sure about the reason. There is evidence that birds also sense the gravitational pull of the earth to help in migration.
This is such an interesting information. I think we will have to ask a migratory bird one day about this.
I wish I had wings. Then I would have migrated like these birds and traveled the world.
Didi, we had read that the tropical regions are close to the equator. These places have rainforests. The weather is hot and humid, and there is abundant rainfall. A variety of animals like monkeys, gorillas, lions and colorful birds like parrots, etc. are found here. How do these animals adapt to the climate in the rainforest?
Yes, you are right. The animals and birds who stay in the rainforest have sensitive sense organs like sense of smell and sight, and they have a thick skin which helps them to camouflage easily.
Yes, like the monkey has a long tail which helps it to hang and grip on the branches of trees and can jump from one place to another.
Yes, and elephants have a long trunk which helps them use it to hold its food. Its tusks help in tearing bark off leaves which it loves to eat.
Wow, you are already know a lot. Do you know the elephant has very sensitive ears which help him to sense the slightest sound, and it can use them as a fan in summers. There is a bird known as toucan who has a large beak because of which it can reach fruits on weak branches.
Wonderful! Come Rama, Amar, let us go home and draw a picture and write the information on adaptation of animals and birds. We will show it to the teacher tomorrow. Thank you, Meena Didi.
So friends, hope you understood how animals adapt themselves to the different climatic conditions. Isn't it amazing? We should try and protect the habitat of animals. We shall meet soon.